Syd Stone defied expectations today, flying into Fraserville to attend his 10-year high school reunion. The Hollywood heartthrob has mostly kept his distance from his hometown since experiencing what many are calling a meteoric rise to fame.
You know, people don't really give a shit anymore. At least not like they used to.
You know, you're the last person who should be doling out advice.
Shouldn't have done that.